guys, it's Gamer Leo, and I'm here with a guest. Say hi!
Hi, I'm Katrin!
So, this time I was playing Roblox Death Run again, but this time with Katrin.
And I'm really bad at this game because I haven't played it in a long time.
But you kind of good at it because you're actually level 23, so I don't think you're going to go too bad. Oh, it's the newest map!
It's I haven't played
still
this
not. Yeah, because you haven't been here for a while, but I've actually got kind of used to it.
Well, I'm at the front.
It's fine, just don't move that much. Those three balls right there are gonna explode.
That's cool. Okay.
Yeah, and it's gonna kill you. buy that
coin.
Guy. Okay, I don't actually want that coin. I want
gem.
No, don't go there.
Oh my god.
You nearly got that. Okay, let's see. It's kind of simple, really. There's actually some tricks to this, but I haven't figured out a lot of them yet. Wait, there goes the sparks. Now it's safe to cross. And then these stuff are gonna get pushed up. Like this. See?
Oh.
Just don't get it because it's like newer. One of the newer things. Now this track's gonna kind of push you back. But there's this thing, see? This blocks you from actually going down, see?
Treadmill.
Yeah, it's a treadmill. Not on this though, that one goes way too fast. Okay, now these two are gonna smack down. Well, the death could actually activate one after the other, actually, see? Okay, there goes two more.
I wanna get back.
Okay, this thing is actually not that effective. I actually never died on this one. And then this magnet is gonna attract these five balls right here. So I figured that if I walk right over them, I'd be fine. Okay, so this whole light pole thing is gonna fall down. So I'm gonna go run right. Oh no! I got killed. Oh no! You're on your own now, Katrin.
Can you tell me what's gonna happen because I have absolutely
these,
no idea.
There's like going to be trains that come out of these. Tunnels.
Then what?
Just trick him.
Wow!
Okay, if you said I like trains right before that happens, that would be way better. Way better, I tell you.
That was a great joke.
I like trains.
I like trains.
Congratulations.
Okay, so let's see. Oh, there's only six runners that are still here. Okay, let's see, how many people are left? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
oh look, there's a bread thing!
Yeah! It's always been there for a long time.
Why is there a bread? What does that have to do with death?
I think it's just like a funny little thing for us to find. I never knew why it was added right here. Oh, there's 11 people left. I think there'll be like a decent amount of runners. There'll be not like 10 runners here, because one of the pairs will be death, and the rest of us are runners. Whoa, where? There's only four of us? Well, okay, they'll work fine.
That's not fair.
It's okay. See, here comes all this stuff. This one's also kind of new. Have you played on this map?
Yes, I have.
Okay, it's one of the newer ones, but not as new as that electricity thing. Okay. Now better be careful with these jumps, because a lot of people here die from like jump fails. Okay, now this one, I'm gonna jump at the right moment, and then I get a lead, yay! Okay, now this one, I'm gonna like trick him into like putting down this plank, and go to the other one. No! Jump fail! I died from a jump fail. Just when I talk about jump fails, I had to die from it.
I almost jumped.
Okay, so I'm spectating you right now, Katrin. Let's see. So I hope more people join so there'll be more runners.
I died.
Oh no! Don't jump into the barrel, okay?
No, there were two barrels and then two more like rolled down when I was walking.
Yeah, I know all about that, but at least you should wait until you're sure that all the traps, the whole thing is went before like going. Plus, a lot of gamers that I watch also suffer from that mistake.
They suffer from it.
Yeah, they do. I actually put it down.
Okay, let's just spectate this guy.
Yeah, it's actually the last runner that's still going on this one. Good thing more people joined our server. Okay, so what is he gonna do? What's he gonna do? So for the next one, smoke's gonna come out of these pipes, but and then like anyone on this S shape is gonna get killed.
Jump.
But he actually did another jump fail. Oh, it's fine. Okay, look how many people are actually playing in this server. There's only 7 people here. There's gonna be 1 death and 6 runners over here.
I don't like being the killer. It's so hard to kill people.
Sometimes you just have to trick someone into it. Some people are always like the early starters. They don't care if the first trap is gonna kill them. So that's why I'm gonna activate that first trap and they go right through it. Okay, it's this one. Yep. A lot of middle runners die from those hands that come out of the middle.